Skootamatta River flows from Bonneco Provincial Park down to the Moira River, which eventually drains into the Bay of Quinte.
Yes.
This is the first drop. You can either portage over the island, or you can portage river right. This is the rapid just before lunch. It's a nice drop through. Catch the end on your left, and you're good to go. This is a spectacular waterfall. There's some elements of an old dam, but most of it is gone. There would have been a lot of power harvested here, but today it is a free flowing river.
Fishy, fishy, fishy!
This is the last drop before the bridge. Depending on water levels, you can run it or not. Today, it was an option. Surf's up, let's go.